major Hurricane Eta has done something that no November hurricane has done since 1932, and intensified to Category 5 intensity, the first Category 5 of the record-breaking 2020 Atlantic hurricane season, and it is likely to be arguably the most devastating hurricane of this season as well. Major Hurricane Iota has hit Category 5 status and is now approaching the Central American Nicaragua coastline and Puerto Cabezas as a catastrophic Category 5 system.